timers lighting up, reacting to some signal close by. It's arc tech, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old arc. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Here's Bart.
Hey, Lily? Am I balling one sketchy-looking place?
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Try again.
a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
Thank you. destination reached.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
Thank you.
bandit post, but it looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit, topping tank for convoys and raids. Destroying that fuel should put a dent in their mobility.
Today is your lucky day.
Good.
Thank you.
meteor.
Thank you. tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 beauties in the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in Gun Barrel, see? And we can't do shit until we fucking rectify that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime vocal chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out in the thoroughfare.
Waltzes in after ignoring us for years. This day.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Zam Wilco, and I run the Gun Barrel Militia so Marshall don't have to. Listen, I'm not complaining if the high and mighty Rangers want to get their hands dirty. I've an urgent situation up north. The Yeoman Farm has been overrun by raiders. Bad, since they're a pretty big local food supplier. All my people are needed here in case the muties make another push. So can you help?
Well, since you asked so nicely.
Ranger time. So, is that situation at the farmstead dealt with?
Goes down the stink hole without Marshall's say-so. You want to go dig the gunk? Talk to the man.
Ranger. Look, Patsy. Riff-raff, greet. I'm Roar of Success, a famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. Wait. You're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the Earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gazcatraz, my gas refinery in the Southern Hills. They're using it to make nitro for their combat cars. The nitro should be mine.
I know it's suicidal to attack them there, but I'll pay you well to teach them a lesson. Nobody steals from Roar's Success. Say.
I generally shoot Goon Squad for free.
Commendable, but terrible business.
Have you taught those refinery thieves a lesson in manners yet?
Hey, Ranger.
Chimichanga in the best swamp swill in the wasteland. Check your troubles at the door and dance on in. you know. I ran a little trading post out there in the sticks. Did good. Supported my family. Then one day, the goon squad just rolled on in and took everything. Killed my people right before my eyes. And I didn't even raise a finger. I ran. Like a low-down, dirty coward, I ran.
Been hearing a lot about these goons lately.
Well, they used to be small-time. Nothing to worry about. Now they're everywhere, with fancy guns and lots of supplies. And they kill without mercy. They're recruiting aggressively, too. Swallowing up smaller outfits. Join or die is the deal. Kind of a sucky deal. You look just like one of the old Rangers. Know that it would make me feel better if those goon swine got what they deserved.
Been there. Nice enough place now that the goons are more dead.
Best news I've heard in a long time. I don't know if you're the real thing.
Gotta go.
Hey, Connor!
Hey!
Good streets, good word! Before you head
real
in.
Good.
Oh, you're new! This is the Dud Primer. Best watering hole in Gun Barrel. Big crowd, rowdy crowd. Marshall trusts me to keep said crowd in check. Name's Soul, Soul TV.
Don't worry, not here to start any shit.
Good for your face. Now you do look like the action-loving kind. You should check out Mutant Bash Arena up north. What a show! What a great show!
Watch out for the goddamn muties, friend. Yeah. I used to run with the Mountain Lords. Man, the things I saw up there in their big battle building. Oh, man. The stuff they got stashed. So much gear and guns and stuff. But that was before the Mountain Lords joined up with the Goon Squad and shook off. They just left me there. I hightailed it out of there. Never looked back. Left all that cool gear and all them sweet guns just laying there. But they're still there.
Just laying there, you say? Have another on me, pal.